Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you guys a makeup tutorial for just a cute, fun, everyday, kind of like birthday. My birthday's tomorrow. This isn't my birthday look. I'll do a birthday look, what I wear tomorrow. But, so we're going to be using the Lancome palette, neutral palette. This, mascara, this. Yeah, let's start. Have an idea. So, we're gonna get a sponge applicator. Spongy. We're gonna get this really light, sparkly color right here. And then dab that on. Up to your brow. And we are going to do that on both sides. Then we're gonna get the cinnamony color, really, really pretty, gorgeous color. We're gonna kind of pat this in on the outer corner and get it off the top. Gonna get some depth. We're gonna blend it out. See how it gives it that pretty radiant look to it? You can intensify that as much as you want. And then you can always add a little bit more of this. Okay, the next thing we're going to be doing is for our mascara, we're going to be using creams, and you might see this in my purse, was in my first video. I bent it. Oh my god. Makes my lashes look outstanding. Do that. That. Then you got your lashes. Very bright, sunny, pretty. Then we're going to be using a little bit of Soft Lips Tinted Lip Conditioner. Stop. It's a very gorgeous. Rub it in. It's going to be kind of a somewhat neutral look. Now we're going to be using Primal Element Ultra Shiny Lip Color. Now I never put this lip shade on, because I share this with. And you can only use so much of this. It's so, so sparkly. These bottles. I like the ones that come in tubes so you don't have to go through all that. Okay.
Or buffalo sauce.
So do something totally crazy that you'll never think of doing. I'm going to use this as a cheek stick. Now, you're probably wondering, like, ew. Don't worry, I'm going to scrape off the part that I use. Just use the two-finger rule. Like the two fingers, get it all over the ball and smear it up. And then you're going to want to set this with powder when you're done, because this might not be, it might not be like the knot. It's going to stick to the whole ball. Rub this in. Get a nice pretty pink color. Use a brush and just blend it in. This is a three-letter brush. And then you're going to use a little bit of translucent powder from the Stay Letter. I'm using translucent one. And we're going to set that. Just so you don't have sticky fingers. I like to layer my lashes with different mascara. So we're going to be using this SD Lauder one. It's the lash extra long. No, wait. No, we're not using this. It's so old. I didn't think it was that old. Yeah. Okay. So that's my tutorial. Thanks for watching. Bye.